through the big piles of snow, I'm entering the University of Calgary. This is a place where you can find Olympic Oval or speed skating rink. Thanks to perfect climate conditions and the height above the sea level, it got the name Fastest Ice on Earth. It was built for the Winter Olympic Games in 1988, where world records were set in 7 events and Olympic records in 3 other events. Being back at school makes me quite nervous, so let's go out. Firstly to go shopping, and then McMahon Stadium and Canadian football. Canadian football is quite similar to the American. The rules are quite easy. At first, players will run out to the field. Then rabbits. Then horses. Crazy fans. And when something happens, you can see some fireworks too. Even more horses. And of course, cheerleaders. Many cheerleaders. And footballs for kids. The Olympic Games opening ceremony took place here too, but I was especially glad I didn't freeze up there. Do you know what it's like to have 8-day love? It's like this. But let's get back to reality, or to prehistory. Royal Tyrrell Museum is a gem located in the middle of a flat Canadian prairie. In the distant past, there was a shallow sea where some dinosaur got drowned time to time, until it was dug out. In the year 1884, Mr. Joseph Burr Tyrrell uncovered the first dinosaur fossil in this area. And this beautiful museum of paleontology was opened almost exactly 100 years later. You can find here not only the most hungry ones, but also the horned ones and some swimming creatures, big fighters and some special trophies. This museum and town of Drumheller are located on the canyon bottom, which has been cut into this loose soil by Red Deer River. It looks just like a small version of Grand Canyon. Just be aware of getting hit on a cactus or a rattlesnake. The sun is slowly setting, so it's time to move on.